This is a 2000 model Pontiac Firebird with 150,000 miles on it. I did not snap the frame back into place. I don't want it to be loose later. It is missing the lid for the console. Headliner sags just a little bit. All the wheels and tires are in really good shape. Headlights, tail lights, brake lights, and horn all work. The one dent I was talking about is this one. Not sure if you can see it. It's almost like a baseball hit it or something.